Rest in peace, Chef. Now it's up to his best employee to take...